Meanwhile, a dramatic scene unfolding in Mission Valley today when two people had to be rescued from the flood control channel. ABC 10 News reporter Ryan Hill is joining us. And Ryan, this all started when their dog got swept away by the heavy rain.
Yeah, Lindsay, that's right. The fire crews are telling us that they aren't sure when these two people went into the water initially, but they did say that they were free flowing in the channel for about 20 minutes in water that was about 52 degrees. Our cameras caught the two people being accompanied by a firefighter after the rescue. The San Diego Fire Department tells ABC 10 News that nearby Caltrans workers called 911 to let them know of the two people's rough locations as they were floating down the channel. Take a look at this water in that channel. You could just see how quickly it was moving earlier today. A battalion chief for the fire department says that the man and the woman explained to them that they went into the water trying to save their dog. Crews arrived in just under 4 minutes to get into place for this rescue. Tools such as ropes and throw bags, as well as a rescue swimmer, were used to get these people out. The chief says the two people have been taken to a nearby hospital.
Unfortunately, I've seen rescues like this take place, but today's went very smoothly, and I'm very proud of the work that the lifeguards and the San Diego firefighters did today.
The fire department says that they are being evaluated for hypothermia and being exposed to other contaminants in the water. It's also unclear on the location of the dog at this time and why these individuals were in the area in the first place. Reporting live here in Mission Valley, Ryan Hill, ABC 10 News.